Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
So today we are doing veg, no? And the ingredients are 1.5 cup hair conditioner
and 3 cups baking soda, glitter,
and first, and you also need a bin to pour all these items. First, you have to pour 3.5 baking soda. Very windy.
Be careful your hands.
Okay. Now take one hand and mix it. Come on, let's mix.
Almost snow.
It's very cold, no? It's like snow.
That's why they call it snow. Fake snow.
Very cold, no?
Yeah, but it's not a real snow. Yeah.
That's why you call it fake. I think that's enough.
It's kind of blue. Yeah, I also did blue. Some more. There's some conditioner.
Yeah, I think that's enough.
Yeah.
Now we have to pour glitter. Open.
Open it. Kind of with that hand.
Let me try to make a snowball. Hi.
Yeah. See, there's a snowball right now. Don't try it now.
Yeah, I'm not. Yeah.
Okay.
This smells nice.
Yeah. It was
it
easy
is.
To.
It's hair conditioner.
It's easy to. So I'm going to.
We're planning to do a snowball fight after some time.
Yes.
No headshots, remember?
No headshots rules.
Yeah. And this game is only for 6 years plus.
Okay, there's a snowball.
Minus kind of snowball.
Oh!
Sorry.
No matter, we can watch it later.
We can play with this for one snowball fight, not many.
Yeah. If you want to clean it up.
I think
this is
a
big one.
Yeah,
this one is a snowball also.
Yeah.
But
okay, now let's. Okay, so let's do snowball fight.
But before that, we have to wash our hands.
Yeah.
Yeah, wash our hands.
Knives mainly.
Yes. Oh, you should not use 2 hands.
Oh, I forgot. Everyone is using 2 hands. See?
I only use 1.
So yeah. We are ready. We'll wash our hands and ready get for a snowball fight. So we'll see you there. So guys, look at that. We just built a snow. And very white, very sparkly and all things. Now my brother is going to get to play it. So I'm very excited about this snowball fight. For a long time we are playing this snowball. And it is also very cold. And we can also make a snowman. So let's do it.
Okay, we are back in the parking lot. And see, lot of snow. And we got 2 bins. And how the snowball fight works is I'm going to tell you the rules. There are 2 bins, one like this. And each guy should take a
and make a snowball in the bin. So we have to hit it, but no headshots, and you have to not go too right here and throw it. You have to be far and come. So here we go. I'm very excited. So let's get to building snowball. Are you guys excited?
Yes!
Okay, let's do it.
Like, share, and subscribe.
That's pretty much it. We'll see you next time. Bye bye.